介绍到这里，我们先休息一下，更精彩的节目内容广告之后马上为您播出。圣多纳是一个绮丽、祥和、充满灵气的地方，万物讲求的是协调，所以我们爬完了一整个早上的山之后，吸取了日月精华，今天的中午要带大家也是放松一下，来吃一吃这里非常著名的素食。什么叫做养生？养生呢，就是在一个庭院当中，充满了有机的植物，再来呢吃一顿有机的蔬菜，然后稍微的运动一下，躺下来休息，那就叫做养生。
My favorite drink here at Chocolate Tree on a hot summer day, this is ginger lemonade with a splash of wheatgrass in it. We juice the lemons and juice the ginger here fresh every day. We also make our own wheatgrass down in our greenhouse down the street, and we juice the wheatgrass fresh every morning. And this is my favorite refreshing drink here, very revitalizing and rebounding.
Your little garden at the back of the restaurant. Tell me about it.
Well, we do everything 100% organic and natural here. So for us, everything starts in the garden. Mm-hmm. And one of the messages that we have for people is that they can have a lush, gorgeous garden wherever they live, anywhere in the world, even if they live in the middle of the desert. And so we take a lot of care in taking care of Mother Nature so that she can take care of us and bring us her bounty. As you can see here, we've got ripe peaches that are coming through. Uh-huh. We've got apples, we've got plums, we've got figs, we've got apricots, we've got goji berries, we've got kiwi, and they all flourish here out in the middle of the desert.
Wow. Those are the herbs, right? That's where you grow your
The herb garden is very special to us because we couldn't possibly have enough produce here to supply the whole restaurant year round, but we do have enough room for the herbs, and all the herbs that go into our pâtés and sauces come from the garden. So there's something that we grow here with life force energy that goes into each plate that you eat here, and that's extremely important to us as well. If you were here 3 weeks ago, you would have seen fresh strawberries, fresh black raspberries, fresh red raspberries, golden berries. They're all beautiful back
this
here.
This is like a backyard of a house, mm-hmm, where you, mm-hmm, have the playground and,
exactly,
the chairs, you know.
Exactly.
Wow. And you said there are actually activities going on throughout the day?
This morning was Qigong. We, mm-hmm, also do yoga a couple of mornings a week. We do meditation here. We hold different types of food preparation classes.
Wow. And what are the benefits of going organic?
Well, if you reduce pesticides and herbicides from your diet, mm-hmm, and you reduce the genetically modified organisms from your diet, mm-hmm, and only eat pure food that sustains you in a healthy way with life force energy, we believe that your body and your health is going to improve. And then there's a lot of information in places like the China study, the most comprehensive study in the world done, where they've proved conclusively that a plant-based diet is something that can reverse or cure any degenerative disease. Now, they don't take into account the organic in that. Mm-hmm. However, we know that organic food without pesticides and without herbicides in our bodies is going to be healthier for us and lead to healthier life conditions than non-organic.
The chocolate tree is actually vegetarian and everything you use is organic.
We're 100% organic, we're dairy-free, we're processed sugar-free, and we're gluten-free.
How long have you been eating organic and eating being a vegetarian?
Well, chocolate tree's been here 5 years, and my daughter has been vegetarian most of her life. I've been vegetarian for the last 40 years. So you don't have to ever deny yourself to eat fresh, healthy food. It can be a real huge benefit and a very pleasurable experience. But some people, they've maybe in past years, long ago, have had a healthy restaurant meal where they feel, well, it was healthy, but I still feel like I'm deprived of something. You never feel deprived here. We have our business meetings out here. We have our staff meetings out here. It's such a relaxing, beautiful place. And it's literally the spirit of Chocolate Tree. And so, for instance, once a month when we have our staff meeting, we all join in a circle here and get together, and we talk about things that are coming up and things that are present before us. We come up with the solutions to situations that are going on. And we just love it out here.
Wow.
And these are sacred stones that normally are only found in ashrams or in temples. So we're very blessed to have these Shiva Lingams here. And they actually act as acupuncture points, and they tap into the new earth grid.
You should put a sign here and then tell people the story.
Well, we've got a little bit of a story in the one inside. We've got two of them. We've got one inside as well. Some of this, like we say, we don't plant intentionally. We let the volunteers come up because the birds and the hummingbirds especially just love it. So this is actually a nature experiment in bloom here, and you can see it on a daily basis. You can watch nature happening and flourishing and right before your eyes. It's really quite beautiful.
到这里，我们先休息一下。更精彩的节目内容，广告之后马上为您播出。
Nice in here?
Yes, it smells good.
And I'll share some of this with you for lunch, and you'll see how exquisite it is. It's the highest quality cacao in the world comes from Ecuador. Even though Ecuador's got less than 0.5% of the land mass in the world, it's got over 65% of the highest quality cacao. And so that's where Kelly sources his cacao from Ecuador. And he buys it from little plantations that bring their cacao that they've harvested from the forest and from the rainforest into the co-op. And then he buys from the co-op, and part of the money that goes to the co-op that purchases the cacao goes back into repurchasing land, so they're reforesting the rainforest in Ecuador. So it's really beautiful that we get to participate with that.
And you mentioned the chocolate is organic too.
Everything here is 100% organic. Chocolate is actually the most complex food in the world, and we believe it to be the most powerful superfood in the world. But it's adding milk, adding sugar, and cooking it that turns it into a junk food. But this is cacao in its pure state. This is how it's meant to be eaten, and this is why the Mayans called it food of the god, and they actually revered chocolate higher than anything else, including gold. And they actually used cacao beans as their currency because it was so valuable. And you can see here how they're doing this all by hand. And you can almost feel the love in their hearts that's going into this. You don't see a mass production kind of a factory here. You can hear the music is soothing, and you can see the sacred images on the wall and the sacred artwork, and you can see the sacred statues and the sacred geometry here. It's extremely important.
Wow.
Yummy. You want to try one?
Thank you.
Thanks, Levin. It's a hazelnut love truffle. Isn't that beautiful? Hi, Natalie. Hi, Ren. Hi, Natalie. Hi, Ren. Hi, Chris.
Huh? 全部都是有机的巧克力。
This tea includes chaga mushroom, mm-hmm. the reishi mushroom that you looked at there. It's got goji berries, schizandra berry, and also red belted polypore mushroom.
Wow, 灵芝枸杞茶, 竟然可以在这里喝到.
It's refreshing. Mm-hmm. It actually gives you energy.
Exactly. And we also serve that tea hot because sometimes it can also be a very nice soothing tea at the end of an evening. So we'll serve it hot or cold, but of course it's a very hot day out today, so that cold will be nice and refreshing. This is a coconut soup. These are spring rolls. And it's an almond dipping sauce. It's got ginger, it's got red pepper, and it's got lemon.一天的繁忙之后，我们倒是可以在这里好好的安静的吃一顿非常健康有机的食物，不管是中餐还是午餐，都会给你带来整天的活力。那最重要的是，你在这里享受食物的时候，你会觉得心情可以放得很轻松，然后你所有的思绪都变得非常的平静，连讲话都会放慢，你整个人整个步调都会慢下来。 And this is my favorite salad on the menu. It's called the Sunshine Salad, and it's got a sunflower base. It's got a dressing that's similar to a Caesar dressing with spirulina in it, so it's very vibrant and fresh. And then it's got avocado and cucumber and other things with it. It's really quite nice.
So we have the potatoes, we have the...
It's filled with potatoes and quinoa and pico de gallo and hot sauce and mustard. It's a little of everything. It's a real explosion of flavors in your mouth. It's really quite nice, and it's garnished with guacamole.
And this one here?
And that's a lentil stew. People that are familiar with dal would be familiar with this. And it's a simple recipe, but it's really delicious. It's really vibrant and delicious.
Because Sedona 这个城镇与自然环境搭配的天衣无缝，而让人与大自然的交集有了一场最完美的演出。 来到这里仿佛看到了天之涯，享受着美国西部旷野的感觉。不管是春夏秋冬，不论是日出还是日落，这里的壮丽景象令人惊艳。难怪 Sedona 圣多纳有美西香格里拉的美誉。